Kampala Capital City Authority has come up with a plan to restrict Bodaboda riders from accessing some parts of the city center. The authority sees it as one of the strategies of decongesting Kampala City. Bodaboda riders have been quick to respond to the issue.
If they stop us from going to town, that means we no longer get some money.
Bodaboda eyamba munna. Mirimu gya bula government egirabi okuginoonya kunoonya n'enkwasi n'okubeerayo mu bwafu okubeera.
Bodaboda is a good because they are flexible. They can take you anywhere.
At Mulago Hospital, a separate ward has been set up to treat people who are patients of Bodaboda accidents.
A lot of congestion when they end up knocking you have nowhere to pass.
Under the new arrangement, Bodaboda riders will also be expected to get registered, and the KCCA warns them in specified stages that it will designate.
There are some places which can be demarcated for Bodabodas and others where Bodabodas want to reach.
There have been mixed reactions about the plans of KCCA to remove Bodabodas in some specific spots in the city center. What we don't know is whether KCCA will succeed in removing Bodaboda from those specific spots in the city center. Because something has talked about for many years, but nothing has been done. For this news, I'm Eka William reporting from Makerere University.